and privilege to now welcome them in. Congratulations, graduates.
Welcome to the 2022 College of Science Commencement Ceremony. The mace bearer for this ceremony is Professor Emerita of Mathematics and Statistics, Dr. Lori Riggs. Will the mace bearer and the candidates please begin the procession? Please rise. President Keshet Weinstein, carrying the College of Science banner. Please welcome the candidates for the master's degree from the departments of Computer Science, Kinesiology and Health Promotions, and Math and Statistics. Please welcome the faculty and degree candidates of the Computer Science Department, led by Dr. Daisy Tang and their banner carrier, Paul Vuong. Thank you. welcome the faculty and degree candidates of the Kinesiology and Health Promotions Department, led by their chair, Dr. Laura Chase, and their banner carrier, Shalise Denayan. Please welcome the faculty and degree candidates of the Mathematics and Statistics Department, led by their chair, Dr. Barrett Gibbons, and their two banner carriers, Yasmin Sine and John Rodriguez. Thank you.
Good afternoon. Actually, good evening. My name is Allison Baskey, and I have the honor of serving as the Dean of the College of Science. To begin our ceremony, please stand for the singing of our national anthem. I would like to invite Magali Zunica Garcia to come forward as our singer.
Striped and bright stars through the perilous fight, for the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Thank you for that beautiful performance. Please be seated. On behalf of the faculty and staff of Cal Poly Pomona, I welcome you to the College of Science commencement ceremony. Commencement is a rite of passage in which we recognize the hard work, intellectual efforts, and academic achievements of our students. We are so excited to celebrate your achievement at Cal Poly Pomona. You are now graduating with a degree from one of the finest universities in the nation. This day would not be possible without the dedication of our faculty and staff and the support of your friends and family. Today, we are so proud to celebrate your achievement. It now gives me great pleasure to introduce the distinguished members of the platform party. I ask that each of them stand as I read their names, and please hold your applause until they have all been introduced. Dr. Daisy Tang, Chair of Computer Science. Dr. Laura Chase, Chair of Kinesiology and Health Promotion. Dr. Barrett Givens, Chair of Mathematics and Statistics. Dr. Michael Page, Associate Dean. Dr. Lori Riggs, Mace Bearer. Dr. Sep Eskandari, Guest Speaker. Dr. Jennifer Brown, Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs. And Dr. Saraya Coley, President of Cal Poly Pomona. Now, I would like to call on President Coley for her welcome and introductory remarks.
Thank you, Dean Baskey. On behalf of the entire Cal Poly Pomona community, your fellow students, your faculty, the staff, alumni, and supporters, I welcome you to commencement and offer my most profound congratulations to our graduating students. This milestone is even more significant when we think about the last 2 years of a global pandemic and our need to pivot to virtual instruction. But through it all, your stamina, your resilience, and your hopefulness prevailed, and I could not be more proud. A college degree represents years of hard work, preparation, overcoming self-doubt, while remaining focused on your goal. And this began long before you enrolled at Cal Poly Pomona. This is a great personal achievement that will open countless doors and opportunity for you. And regardless of what you pursue after graduation, my wish for you is that you will recognize the benefit of a Cal Poly Pomona education and that you will stay engaged with us. And in addition to the graduates, I also want to recognize the many people who were instrumental along the way. I thank our outstanding faculty who shared their knowledge and scholarship and have been co-travelers with you on your educational journey. I thank the university and college advisors and staff who've played a role either directly or indirectly in this accomplishment. And I thank the family members, the friends, and many supporters who encourage, mentored, and assisted you. And remember that commencement is a beginning, not an end. It is the doorway into the next phase of your lives. May you do so with confidence, knowing that your experience at Cal Poly Pomona, a prestigious institution of higher learning and the model for an inclusive polytechnic university, will always be there for you as both motivation and as a guide. In whatever you pursue, I hope that you will see the value that you bring, that you will see your strengths, your talents, and have the confidence to not allow barriers, obstacles, and others to dissuade you from providing your gifts to our world. I close with these parting words adapted from writer Iyanna VanZant. If you doubt your progress, regret some choices, or lack confidence at times, or may put yourself down, always remember that you're doing just fine. You're doing your very best. Remind yourself that no matter what it looks like, you are moving forward and that you're always getting better. Encourage yourself, support yourself, forgive yourself, and don't compare yourself to others. You don't have to be perfect. You just have to try your very best. Ask for support when needed. Be authentic and respectful to yourself and others. Value and appreciate differences, and don't judge without first understanding. And may you remember to celebrate every little thing about yourself. Congratulations, and I wish you good health and much happiness. Thank you.
Thank you, President Coley, for your inspirational remarks. Now, I would like to welcome our guest speaker, Dr. Sepp Eskandari, Provost and Vice Chancellor for Academic Affairs, Montana State University, Billings, and a double Cal Poly Pomona alumnus. Prior to his current role, Dr. Eskandari served as the Associate Provost for Academic Planning and Faculty Excellence at Cal Poly Pomona. He obtained a bachelor's degree in chemistry and a master's degree in biology from Cal Poly and a PhD in physiology from UCLA. After completing a postdoc in neurobiology at UCLA, he joined the Faculty of Biological Sciences at CPP in 2000 and later served as department chair. Help me welcome Dr. Sepp Eskandari to the podium.
Thank you, Dean Baskey. Today, we celebrate the culmination of your hard work and sacrifices. During your time at Cal Poly Pomona, you learned theoretical principles and engaged in hands-on learning. You applied critical thinking skills to find creative and innovative solutions to complex problems. You used cutting-edge instrumentation to perform laboratory exercises. You worked collaboratively with your peers. You participated in research projects and internships. You provided service to the community. And you made scientific discoveries through observation and experimentation. All in all, you were immersed in an exceptional, inclusive polytechnic education for which Cal Poly Pomona is known nationally and internationally. You are now ready. You have the knowledge, practical experience, creativity, and civic courage to tackle the real-world opportunities and challenges you are certain to encounter. As a two-time graduate of Cal Poly Pomona, I'm here to tell you with all of my sincerity and based on my own experiences that the inclusive polytechnic education you have received here at Cal Poly Pomona is second to none. That's right. As a former faculty member and former administrator here at Cal Poly Pomona, I know your faculty brought the best pedagogy into your classrooms. Your advisors and other staff supported you with all of your academic and non-academic needs. And the leadership team, department chair, dean, provost, president, those here among the platform party, and so many others ensured that all the right elements were in place for your success. Indeed, Broncos, as the recipients of a world-class inclusive polytechnic education, you're now ready to go out and change the world. So graduates, be confidently proud of your Cal Poly Pomona education, follow your passion and dreams fearlessly, understand the world around you by seeking and welcoming diverse perspectives, create your own future by carving your own path, be respectful to all, be inclusive of all, and always speak for those who can't speak for themselves. As I reflect on my own academic and professional journey, I've come to the realization that nothing has ever been more enlightening nor led to greater personal and professional growth than a true desire and commitment to understand the world around me by learning from others. I'm often reminded of a quote by one of my scientist heroes, Marie Curie, the first woman to win a Nobel Prize, the only woman to win the Nobel Prize twice, and the only person to win the Nobel Prize in two different scientific disciplines, first in physics and a few years later in chemistry. Madame Curie said, quote, "Nothing in life is to be feared, it is only to be understood. Now is the time to understand more so that we may fear less," end quote. After more than 100 years, this is still relevant today. Cal Poly Pomona graduates, we're very proud of you for your accomplishments, and we look forward to all your successes as lifelong learners, responsible and inclusive citizens, creative change agents, and future leaders. Congratulations.
Thank you so much, Dr. Eskandari. Now we come to the central part of our ceremony, the awarding of degrees. I call upon Provost Brown to present the candidates for master's degrees.
Will the candidates for Master of Science in Computer Science, Kinesiology, and Mathematics and Statistics please rise? President Coley, I present to you the candidates for Master of Science. These candidates have completed the requirements for the master's degree as prescribed by the state of California and the trustees of the California State University, and they have been recommended by the faculty of California State Polytechnic University, Pomona.
Candidates for the master's degree, you've heard the recommendation of the faculty of California State Polytechnic University, Pomona. By the authority vested in me as president, I confer upon you the degree of Master of Science in Computer Science, Master of Science in Kinesiology and Health Promotion, and Master of Science in Mathematics and Statistics, with all of the rights, honors, and responsibilities appertaining thereto. Congratulations.
We will now recognize each of today's master's graduates individually. So please follow the instruction of your ushers and let's begin.
Eliezer Jose David Espinosa.
Aaron Kim.
Julius Premdas Jr.
Lilith McCurchin.
Eva Fuentes Lopez.
Nikita Capos. Gabriel Nicholas Martinez.
Ronaldus Lencevicius.
Luis Fernando Ortiz.
Chris Muskies Jr.
John Christopher Morris.
Joanna Morales.
Dahlia Tran.
Cami Sowers.
Leticia Lozano.
Tommy Man Nguyen.
Kishet Tari Weinstein.
Kim Nguyen.
Nandan Vinjamuri.
Matthew Segovia.
Ni Tran.
Gerardo Granados.
Kyle Ah Tai.
Huang Man Lee. Joshua John Fernandez.
Ken Yu Wei.
Andrew Chiang So.
Victor Salaya Jr.
Trong Nguyen. Kylie Chang.
Anne Marie Hokinson.
Brandon Yu. Lord Valdez Flores.
Alejandro Chavez.
Maya Mahmoud Caspi Predick.
Parthkumar H. Varu. Divya Ramayampet.
Congratulations to all of our masters. Next, will the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science from the departments of Computer Science, Kinesiology and Health Promotion, and Mathematics and Statistics please rise? President Coley, I present to you the candidates for the baccalaureate degree from the College of Science. These candidates have completed the requirements for the baccalaureate degree as prescribed by the State of California and the trustees of the California State University, and they have been recommended for their degrees by the faculty of California State Polytechnic University, Pomona.
Candidates for the baccalaureate degree, you've heard the recommendation of the faculty of California State Polytechnic University, Pomona. By the authority vested in me as president, I confer upon you the degree of Bachelor of Science with all the rights, honors, and responsibilities appertaining thereto. Now, in academic tradition, the student who has not yet earned a degree wears the tassel on the mortarboard on the right side. Everyone has it on the right side. Okay. When the degree is conferred, the scholar moves the tassel to the left and joins a select company. So in recognition of your new status, will all recipients of the baccalaureate degree move their tassel to the left? Congratulations.
So, graduates, let's sit down and now we will recognize each of today's bachelor's graduates individually. So pay attention to your ushers and let's begin.
Andrew Jacob Day.
Duong Fan Nguyen Win.
Eddie Alejandro Rivas.
Caroline Ta.
Benjamin Aldrich.
Paul Vuong.
Roy Amador.
Alson Raj Carell.
Mir Yasser Abdallah.
Victoria Margoth Castaneda. Zachary Baird Anderson.
Serena Mariah Burke.
Michael A. Malconian.
Diego Garcia.
Thet Lang Pho. Jonathan Liu. Andrew M. Dow. Ricky Y. Falk.
Anthony Nguyen.
Dae Young Hwang.
Maylin T. Nguyen.
Ryder Davidson.
Emily Rosana Villalba.
Anna Barcinas. Ryan Daniel Vega. Jordan Lamb.
Neha Eravimangaleth Jayan.
Nana Mimura.
Jonathan Yang.
April Dang Trin.
Zoe Rogers Medina.
Tomas Naranjo Sanchez IV.
Gary Huang.
David Allen Maestas.
Joseph Nelson.
Alexa Tamara Tang.
Eduardo Sines.
Megan Lau.
Nat Min Tran.
Ashley Jung-un Kang.
Jordan Trong Bui.
Chelsea Crystal Luong.
Arturo Pan Lu.
Julia Balog.
Mateo Samuel Avila.
Alma Campos.
Michelle Elizabeth Gamba.
Danica Cariaga.
Nathan Gaucher.
Jose Jesus Roman.
Manuel Miranda.
Alicia Garke Wong.
Matthew Paul Guardia.
Cameron Grace Sumabat.
Alec Christopher Ortiz.
Ryan Frederick Poos Pagey.
Dexter Lansk David Medina.
Derek Huang.
Anthony Spencer.
Gregory Newton Berg.
Kevin Pham.
Jessica Ann Margala.
Benjamin Alexander Jablonski.
Arsham Marani.
Russ Aaron Tan Bakiran.
Daryl Matthew Villasenor.
Jordan Dallas Frias.
Kevin Daniel Quick.
Jeremy Lesmana.
Shiv Ani Patel.
Daniel David Milligan.
Anthony Tran Phan.
Matthew Thomas Puente.
Ryan Jin Davidson.
Abraham Pendrosa.
Madeline Mejia Perez.
Jeffrey McDonald.
Monica Alexis Villanueva. Prani Amajanian.
Jonathan Nicholas Aquitania Galone.
Thomas Pickering.
Levin Cam Pham. Talha Ahmed Khan.
Uraiporn Aksorn.
Abdul Rahman Muhammad.
Than Quan Nguyen.
Mark Oliver Bottos.
James Conrad M. Lucero.
Christopher Francis Hess.
Matthew K. Lee.
William Riley Armstrong.
Josh Gardy.
Daniel Segura.
Celine Angelica Mangahas.
Young Wong Kim.
Abigail Nicole Choi.
Allison Karen Chen.
Mahida Sadiq.
Pratista Annaparetti.
Cynthia Luong. Max Hoke.
Lan Truc Nguyen.
Noel Villapando.
Vincent Yaowei Huang.
Marcus Hernandez.
Leon J. Shen.
Jonas Sandoval.
Ying Yu Yang.
Eric Alonzo Martinez.
Yuan Che Ying.
Chen She.
Danielle Isabel McKeeling.
Si Wen Wang.
Yona Cho.
Zi Wen Lin.
Melissa Ruiz.
Dominic Guo.
Cassie Lam.
Jack Schmid.
Neep La.
Adrian Jimenez.
Rosalinda Chamale.
Josephine Mai Nguyen.
Aaron Gonzalez.
Joshua Alexander Jones.
Nathan Lee.
Madeline Noel San Victoris.
Nathan Howard Goodrich.
Jonathan Albert Hallam.
Feng Ru Yang.
Sandra Massanat.
Patrick Jacobs.
Hoi Pun.
Stephen Young Young Jing.
Anthony Sepulveda.
BJ S. Kim.
Gregory Adam Hennis.
Muhammad Bari.
Adrian P. Tung.
Cesar Martinez.
James Setsuo Masutani.
Nathaniel Caleb Chandler.
Malcolm Dean Say.
Luis Alberto Aldeco.
Brianna Michelle Kwan.
Nicole P. Casertelli.
John Carlos Cabrera.
Roya Saleh.
Michael Guillen.
Kanitha Chi.
Jacqueline Orenden Garcia.
Imad Mohammed.
Itzel Guadalupe Laguna.
Yejin Phoebe Kim.
Mia Faye Annunciado.
Kay Reeves.
Georgina Lisbeth Marquez. Kaylee Kiyoko Arada.
Keelan Parayo.
Joseph Tone Quach.
Zhenxiang Peng.
Emily Rose Young.
Jose Max Flores.
J.T. Ibata.
Hamza Aboabdo.
Michael Alex Mesko.
Mark Anthony Cervantes.
Floria Andrea Otero.
Vincent Lord Cubacha Serino.
Malaya Rianne R. Aquino.
Mark John Gonzalez.
Shelby Partida.
Alana Leah Robledo.
Cameron Selena Martinez.
Jedediah Punsalan Santos.
Delaney Mary Rodriguez.
Shalice Denayan.
Elise Olivia Garcia.
Angel Luis Cano.
Sydney Williams.
Abigail Camarina Comenares.
Christopher Eaton.
Miranda Ray Navarre.
Naomi Danielle Pena.
Corey Ryan Chrisman.
Ethan Milagros Aguayo.
Ryan S. Castellanos.
Ryan Rodriguez.
Stephanie Sotomayor.
Lorraine May Brown.
Alejandra Arce Guzman.
Jacob Patrick Duran.
Cecil Marlo Querido Perez.
Christine Michelle Devera Lavarias.
Michael Anthony Flynn.
Shannon Sungjin Kim.
Nicole Marie Warland.
Caitlin Michelle Sharon.
Michaela Anastasia Bell.
Brianna Taylor Hernandez.
Miranda Ruiz.
Michael David Nybert.
Leanne Oteza.
Jonathan Moreno.
Rita May De Jesus Anonis.
Andrew Vien Din.
Alina J. Wiley.
Oscar Anthony Tarula.
Alexis Anais Sedano.
Bryce Allen Woldridge.
Sarah Monique Franco.
Kevin Christopher Ong.
Christian Alonso.
Ari A. Del Pilar.
Jamie Sophia Gutierrez.
Rena Jennifer Tajima.
Ayana Simone Fields.
Hanson Nam Dang. David Rodriguez.
Jane Patricia Woodward.
Edwin Stephen Lopez.
Reagan Missel.
Guadalupe Bona.
Samantha Taide Ledesma.
Rayana Saeed Ross. Marissa Ann Bracamonte. Angie Gonzalez.
Hallie Emmy Keiji.
Winnie Tran.
Alexis Kirsten Louie.
Catherine Rose Cordero.
Andrew Tyler Kwan.
Giselle Hien.
Christopher Alexander Sandoval.
Amy Ochoa.
Melissa Itzel Parra. Emily Quintero. Kate Rivera.
Amy Ochoa.
John Villafuerte.
Maria Isabel Calderon.
James Patrick Valenzuela.
Megan A. Morales.
Jonathan Lee.
Noelia Azmaqueta.
Matthew James Ortiz.
Syria Marie Zamora.
Devin Allen Meir.
Priscilla Viviana Torres.
Andre Paolo Escartin Manuel.
Victoria Ann Carlos.
Matthew Nicholas Cruz.
Diva Silva Moera.
Christopher Andrew Serna.
Elizabeth M. Rodriguez. Giovanni Chino.
Diana Urrutia.
Anthony Tapia.
Alexia Kate Espinosa.
Jesus Pablo Cianes.
Jacqueline Irene Cabrera.
Michelle Ashley Convey.
Samantha Nicole Lopez.
Catherine Lee Cuellar.
Melissa Aurora Avila.
James Dante Wakasa.
Kaylee Louise Rivera.
Justin William Huggins.
Valerie Pearl Bolivar.
Brittany Marie Pineda.
Yvette Gonzalez.
Michaela Wilson. John Rodriguez.
Brian Aldair Arellano Aguilar.
Yasmin Sions.
Marion Farshman. Sydney Madeline Snellbaker.
Ethan Demas.
Jenna Elizabeth Phelps. Warren Nathan L. Sy.
Jimmy Morrington.
Abbas Ahmad Darwich.
Keon Antoon Mills.
Madison Nicole Hall.
Hugo Ernesto Marquez. Jamel Miko Cerdena Manzano.
Brisa E. Sanchez.
Alan Jesus Perez.
Nicholas Hideki O'Hara. Kira Caitlin Houston.
Milagros Guadalupe Crisp.
Daniel Overcamp.
Annika Bliss Jones.
Nathan Christian Huey.
Dimas Francisco Molina.
Isabel Vega.
Larry Hahn.
Melissa Sarah Alvarez.
Ashley Noel Diaz. Brandon Xavier Douglas.
Darian Camacho.
Tyler Ortiz.
Eric H. Wynn. Henrik Flores Massa.
Helia Kuchik Manish. Shirley Gobrain. Rachel Ann Gray.
Alexis Morgan Winkle.
Alfonso David Casey.
Gorgon Gavork Habeshian.
Cynthia Nasali Esparza.
Ariel Wu.
Leonardo Alexis Garcia.
Qua Tran.
Fidel Joshua Diaz.
Yulin Gao.
Madison Emily Gutierrez.
Xiaojing Lin.
Gabriel Lucas Villanueva.
An Huang.
Jimmy Dang.
Veronica Mata.
Skylar Destiny Grijalva.
Yasmin Orozco.
Felix Andres Toronis.
Nathan Harut Azdarjian.
Hannah Gonzalez.
Diego Fabian Paredes.
Nathan Andrew Jimenez.
Juan Martin Rangel.
Andrew Anthony Duran.
Aaron Monet Sewell.
Ashley Elizabeth Barnes.
Jose Rodolfo Perez Vasquez.
Kelsey Lynn Holhan.
Ariana Lee Cooper.
Alondra Yvette Perez. Gerardo Ortega Arellano.
Ruheng Zhang.
Abraham Villaver Padriga.
Matthew Daniel Baluyat.
Jeffrey Lee.
Karen Laney Calvillo.
Trevor Brennan Farrell.
Abigail Robles.
Eduardo M. Paul.
Evelyn Dolores Avila.
Alexander Hemenadinia.
Gabriel Ray Quintanar.
Antonio Askar.
Cesar Fragoso.
Kapil Bharat Ladd.
Vincent Patrick Flores.
Stephen Olson.
Ashley Judge.
Raymond Alexander Benitez.
Maria Guadalupe Gomez Pedro.
Leslie Karina Romero.
Mark Andrew Soto.
Wendy Lopez.
Mario Figueroa Jr.
Annalise Robles.
Len White Jr. Micaela Portugal Ordonez. Coco. Dylan Alexander Morales. Manuel Antonio Bocanegra. Weijiang Wong. Peter Caleb DeVries. Paula Griselda Rodriguez. Michael John Mann. Rudy Alvarez. Marcus Alexander Broussard. Emily He. And last but not least, Kolud Jera.
Getting there. All right. Will the class of 2022 please rise? Join me in congratulating our new graduates. You can now be seated. The degree you are earning is the result of years of hard work and determination. Now, more than ever, the world needs graduates such as yourselves who are trained in the mathematical, physical, and life sciences. Before closing, I'd like to recognize the families and friends of our graduates. Graduates, please join me in thanking these wonderful people for all they have done to make this day possible. As newly minted graduates, you are now permanent members of the Cal Poly Pomona family. So now, demonstrate to the world what a Cal Poly Pomona Bronco can accomplish. Congratulations and go Broncos! Thank you. That does bring us to the end of our program, and Dr. Riggs, please retrieve the mace. Faculty and graduates, please remain in place until directed to join the recessional by the ushers. We will now be concluding our ceremony and ask the audience to remain seated. Thank you for being with us today.